Hello everyone, I am back with a small haul. Michaels has the 40% off on the Valentine products. So I went ahead and picked up a few things that I definitely didn't want to miss out on. I did like other items, but I figured I could pick those up later. So I went straight to that first and picked up some of the enamel dots and then the washi tapes. So I really, really like the shade of pink and almost like a mint color that they've chose this year. I thought that was super pretty together, so I got those, and I got these cute little frames, and there's six in a pack, and this is what they look like. There's this one. Sorry, I'm trying to. There's that one. That one. This one. I like the envelopes with hearts on them. I think those are cute. And then that one. So that is those. Sorry if I'm moving you too much. And the stamps. I picked up the Anything For You and With Love. And then I picked up the doily stamp set. I just really, really like these doily stamp sets. And it was the last one they had, so very cool that I was able to pick that up. And then the I don't like this one here. The V-Day. I think that's, they should have made it small enough for it to say Valentine Day. But I like the other ones, so went ahead and picked it up. And then this one here. Thank you. These are a little harder to read. Thank you, handmade by, just for you, made with love, enjoy, and for someone very awesome. So I got that one, and then this really pretty background stamp. So that is what I picked up at, oh, and I picked up some feathers for a project that I'm still working on. And used a 40% off coupon on that. So everything I picked up was on sale, and then that was, I used a coupon on it. So Tuesday morning, I picked up this We Are Memory Keepers Simply Spring paper pack, and it comes with 75 plus pieces, it says, and here are 42 double-sided pattern papers. So there are spring, and there's some Easter pages in here too. You could use them on Easter layouts. And then there's the embossed stickers, the embossed tags, and six of the cardstock, textured cardstock for $7.99. So that was a very good deal. And this comes in a plastic envelope, so you could keep it stored all together. So that's really cool. And then I picked up the 12x12 paper packs that come with one sheet. All the paper is the same. So I made sure that I liked both sides of the paper before I bought it. So here's this one. And this one is the Snippets Collection from Studio Calico. And here's the back of it. So it's a really pale pink with some flowers and white. And all of these were $1.99. And then this one. And this is the Here and There collection. So this is another pale blue. Sorry. And then this one here. And this one is the Atlantic collection. So there's those. And then the last thing is these stackable pigment inks. And there are the pastel colors. There's six of them in here. Here's the colors. Some of the colors are in here. And this was $3.99. And then they had two other sets that had different colors in them. One was a metallic, and then the other one, I think it was more like a primary colors. So, and they also had other paper scrapbooking kits, like this one, of different collection or theme or whatever it's called. So, yeah. So if you haven't checked your Tuesday morning, they may have some new stuff right now. So go on and see what you can find. Maybe you'll find some good stuff that maybe mine didn't have. And, yeah, thank you for watching. Thank you for your comments. I do read them all. So thank you very much. And like I said, I will start responding whenever I know how. So thank you for watching and commenting, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.